Hello friends, in this video we will learn about Cozio's Me. It is a common checkmating pattern which is named after a study composed by Carlo Cozio in 17th century. Another name for this mate is dovetail mate because the configuration of pieces checkmating the king appears like a dovetail. So let us study this checkmate pattern with the help of some examples. So in this position, white can deliver checkmate with the move queen to h2. And it is a dovetail mate because this configuration appears like dove's tail. And two factors are important in this pattern, that the two of the black pieces are helping us in checkmating the king, and because of these two pieces the king is trapped here, and the white queen does a nice job of covering all the squares as well as checking the king on this diagonal. And it is also important to note that this queen is defended by one of the white pieces, hence it is a checkmate. Now let us learn more about this checkmate pattern with the help of some examples. Now this is the game of Greco playing with the white pieces, and let's go to this position. Black's king is under check in this position, and black played the move king to g7 here, and after king take king g7, white played the move bishop takes g8. And after this move, king takes g8 was really the only move to continue the game. But instead of king takes g8, black in the game played the move rook takes g8. And after this move, we once again have a dovetail mate or Cozio's mate with the move queen to f6 check. And once again, you can see these two black pieces are trapping the black king. And once again, queen is doing a nice job of covering all the squares as well as simultaneously checking the king. And also this queen is defended by the white bishop. Hence it is a checkmate. Now let us look at next example. Now this is the game of Hikaru Nakamura, an old internet game, and let us jump to this position. So black's last move was bishop takes b2, and white forced checkmate here with the move rook to d8 check. If black plays the move king to g7, then we have a dovetail mate once again with the move queen to h8. It would be checkmate. Once again you can see the because of the black pawns, the king is trapped on g7, and the queen is doing a nice job of covering all the squares and checking the king. Hence, it is a dovetail mate. And also, in the game after rook d8 check, rook take d8 was played, but it is also checkmate after queen takes d8, king g7, and queen h8. Once again, it's a dovetail mate. And this queen is defended by the white rook. Hence, it is a checkmate. Now, let us look at another version of dovetail mate that is possible from the game of Lasker and Steinitz from their world championship match. So let us jump to this position. White's last move was rook to e4 check, and Steinitz played the move king to d5 here, and here white forced checkmate with a nice combination of rook d1 check. And now this forces king takes c5 as there are no other moves, and after king takes c5, bishop e3 would be a similar kind of mate where these two pawns are blocking all the escape squares of the king, and this time a bishop is checking the king while the rooks are covering all the escape squares. So this can be considered as another version of the dovetail mate or the Cozio's mate. And now I have a test position that you can solve. Let us jump to this position. Black's last move was king takes c5, and it is white to play and win in this position. How would you win here with the white pieces? You can pause the video and think. So white in the game played the fantastic move queen to e3 check, and now this forces the knight to recapture the queen because the king has no squares, and after knight takes e3, bishop takes e3, we once again have a very nice checkmate that is very similar to Cozio's mate or dovetail mate. Once again we have the bishop checking the king on this diagonal. Two of the black pawns are helping us in this checkmate, and our bishop, pawn and two rooks are nicely covering all the escape squares. So this is also a type of Cozio's mate. So this is all that you need to know about the Cozio's mate or the dovetail mate. Thank you.